It seems to run on some form of electricity.